It's all about the Bars-R-Rut part two. You know what I'm talking about? If you ain't got that part one, you ain't gonna understand part two. But you could understand part two, but you should understand part two. You know what I'm talking about? We here at Brooklyn Nights, celebrating my nigga B-Rut, mixtape release party. He does this, no mumble rap shit neither.
No mumble.
You know what I'm talking about?
We don't mumble when we rap. I got love for everybody doing whatever they do because it takes time to come up whatever you come up. It takes time.
Now fuck that. Fuck that.
I'm trying to be humble, but
B's up. Bars-R-Rut.
Though when you doing that shit, and I ain't arguing about nobody else's craft. It's
you
just, know
what
I'm saying, my DJ gonna do that, man.
Come, let me talk to him. Get a close up on.
Oh, hold up, that project. My pops grew up in there. My mom's, my
that's
grandma.
That's LG over there.
Mm-hmm. Everybody, shout out to Booch, Mish. We're right in a 456 building, man. That's
Bars-R-Rut
real talk. We ain't gonna talk about that.
Did part one, hosted by PF Cutting. You know what I'm talking about? Had my influence on the shit, too. You know what I'm talking about? Bars-R-Rut part two. You know what I'm talking about?